The real thing that excites me the most is being able to develop practical solutions. I've been doing research for over 20 years in the field of healthcare, and many times a lot of the research that we do seems to be very distant from actually being implemented in real world use. When you have the industry partners a part of it, we have a lot of opportunities to be able to bring some of these ideas really to practice relatively quickly.
In this process, we have three partners. We have the universities who are responsible for knowledge creation as well as the training of the workforce. Then we have the industry who are taking these ideas, assessing the needs of the market, and then building the ecosystem to translate our ideas from research into practice to deployment. And then we have the government who's catalyzing, fostering, sustaining, and supporting this vital knowledge transfer from research happening in the labs like ours to improve and enhance the medical care that is so essential for the betterment of a human society.
But IUCRCs for us represent a unique opportunity to be around the same table as universities and industry. Those opportunities are actually very rare for us. So this is a fantastic opportunity for us to not just learn about a new technology, but actually help move it forwards in a responsible way. A big element is to make the regulatory processes themselves more efficient. So we want to standardize the questions that our reviewers have to ask. We want to reduce and minimize the number of questions they have to ask, because that reduces the number of loops in the regulatory cycle.
There's multiple pieces to the learning experience.
MIXR has the potential to fundamentally change all aspects of medicine. I think virtual reality can provide a better way of training physicians and surgeons and how to do procedures and keeping their skills up. I think augmented reality, with its ability to show different kinds of data streams and show them directly into the eye line of the physician, could make physicians better at procedures. And I really love the idea of making that experience of being ill not enjoyable, but less intolerable. Working with the regulators closely as we're doing these early studies will be essential in getting this technology safely from the computer stations in here to the patient's bedside.
I really think the sky's the limit in terms of what we can achieve. And I think our industry partners are really the core to our success. And so having industry partners who are vested and who are present and who are reviewing these projects, I think really will allow us to achieve all of our goals.
What could be more exciting than saving human lives through the application of technology?